Hey, Zimu. Last time I created a video talking about the meaning or the origin of Wenwu, the dad's name, and Shangqi, the superhero's name. And many of my friends also asking for another video talking about some quote from that movie. Yeah, today I like to pick one quote, which is 我吃过的盐比你吃过的米还多。In English or in the movie, it's I've eaten more salt than you've eaten rice in your entire life. So this saying or expression is still very popular in China nowadays, especially among the elder people or the parents or the teacher, because they always want to use this expression to show that they are more experienced or more authorized than a naive or immature kid. A lot of times they will say, 我吃过的盐比你吃过的米还多。Or there are other variants of it. For example, they will use bridge to compare with the road. They will say, 我走过的桥比你走过的路还长. In English, it means bridges that I've walked across is even longer than the road that you've walked in. Yeah, so things like that. They just compare two things and just say, oh, I way more experience you. And in internet, there are a lot of memes. For example, this one on the top, the mom is saying, you know, 我吃过的盐比你吃过的米还多. However, in the bottom, the kids is saying, mom, you shouldn't eat that many salt. It's not healthy. And there are a lot of other memes. People on the internet are really creative, and it's a lot of fun. But in today's video, I will concentrate on writing out this quote in Chinese and explain what each character means, and then read it out loud with you guys. And if you're interested, keep on watching.
我吃过。的，盐，比，你。吃，the same。过，the same。的，the same。米。还多，我吃过的盐比你吃过的米还多。Okay, let's see what does each character mean. 我 means I, 吃 means eat, but 吃过 means have eaten. 盐 means salt. 比 blah 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 多 means more than. 比 means compare. 多 means more. So 比 blah 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 多 means more than. Okay, we use another color. 你 means you. 米 means rice. So it's saying I have eaten salt more than you have eaten rice. In other words, it's I've eaten more salt than you've eaten rice. Or the amount of salt that I've eaten is more than the amount of rice.
我吃过的盐比你吃过的米还多.
Hope you like this video and see you guys next time.